hangover helpers. You guys ready? You guys ready?
Yes.
A hand shower. Allegedly, the running of water over your hands and running through your ass crack is a relaxing way to shock the central nervous system.
Wouldn't that be to just take a shower then?
I have a question. I have questions.
But no. Sometimes you just want to wash your hands and then get some water and just kind of like.
Chuey, you call it washing your hands. You don't call it a hand shower. But who calls it a hand shower?
Wait, but that's like mandatory.
I just went to the bathroom, I gotta do a hand
shower.
That's
mandatory. How is that not like?
I have scientists that work on this show, and these are facts.
And they came up with hand shower.
Hand shower. You hit the hands. You hit all the hot spots. Ass crack. You're
Where's
awake.
That picture?
How does that even happen? What if you're really messing? Don't you just take a shower?
I'm not getting over that.